A dive into parenthood comes with its ups and downs. Actress Sameera Reddy, who is expecting her second baby soon, says her first pregnancy left her feeling torn between the reality and the pressure to portray an unreal life as a celebrity. Sameera married businessman Akashai Varde in 2014. She delivered her firstborn, a son, in 2015. I got pregnant in just a couple of months after my marriage. The game plan was to have the pregnancy and bounce back and getting in the limelight again. But I have never experienced anything like that. It was just the opposite. It was the worst case scenario of what I could have imagined in terms of my body and the way I fell apart as a person because the pregnancy was very tough for me, Sameera told INS. Just last month, Sameera gave trolls a befitting reply saying that everyone cannot be like actress Kareena Kapoor Khan, who returned to her swellit figure post-pregnancy in no time. I will not look glamorous all the time, but I wanted to come out and say, hey, it's okay to be like this. After delivering her son, Sameera said she touched 102 kgs. From being that sexy Sam, I went to this, I put on 32 kg up and couldn't recognize myself. I was a complete mess. Sameera said there came a point she couldn't bear any glare. Everyone knew I was feeling depressed, but I was a good mother. To top it all, I got this auto ailment called alopecia areata, which made me lose patches of my hair after almost 6 months of giving birth. But it didn't have anything to do with my pregnancy. I worked very hard, I got help in terms of therapy, and I understood that I was lost and confused as a person. What I was as an actor and where I am today as a mother and wife.